what 32 million buys you these days. 108 mil when you include a brand new ballpark. When you're just an exit ramp on a road to Los Angeles, you got to do something bold. This complex the city of Goodyear built for the Cincinnati Reds is bold. The city's vision, clear. Build a destination and people will come.
It took a lot of vision to come out here. 10 years ago, Goodyear, Arizona was a wide spot on a dirt road.
In fact, to hear the locals tell it, dirt was the operative word.
I knew in the 90s they didn't have paved streets.
So first, the city lured the Indians to come west. The Indians then lured the Reds.
They said, you come here and you'll never regret it. And that's the case. It's just been marvelous what's been done for us out here.
Big things, like a plush clubhouse. Little things, like practice fields, all with cushy rye grass. The city will tear up all of it next month and replace it with summer grass. Then tear that up and plant ryegrass again in the fall. Not just this year, but every year for the next 20.
Meantime, check this out. Covered batting cages. Much more and much nicer than what they had in Sarasota. Iron mics, live pitching, whatever it takes to get the swing down in time for opening day.
The primary outcome is to have a better place to develop your players, and that's why we made the move.
It's a long way west, but on someone else's nickel, the trip so far has been very pleasant.
More thoughts on my blog, The Brew View, on WLWT.com. It's in the sports section. You know, it's really easy. The Sarasota